Justin Fortune, another day at the office. How's everything? How are you feeling?
Good, Harry, good.
How was your Christmas? How was your New Year's?
Christmas was good, New Year's good.
Today is Christmas in Russia. Today is the Russian Christmas.
Oh, really?
Where is that? Where's your fighter?
He's over there. Paint! He's over there.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's busy. He's filming something, right?
His wife has got it. Christmas?
Yeah, January 7th. That's when they said. But anyways, so I'm in Miami last week, Fort Lauderdale, and Lennox Lewis and Derek Bowe, they squashed the beef after 34 years. They've been beefing since the Olympics in 88.
Seriously long memories. After 34 years, they've been fighting. Who gives a shit after 3 years?
And you fought Lennox. What's his personality? Do you know, you get to know him over the years?
He's a very, very good guy. Down to earth, he's a normal guy. He's I like Lennox, he's good fun. Because great sense of humor, he's a good guy.
Because when I just showed you a little video of them squashing the beef,
yeah.
And Riddick Bowe was really trying, and Lennox was like very suspicious. He was waiting for Riddick to.
He might be waiting for him to throw a shot.
He was waiting.
He's going to be careful.
What do you think about Lennox doing an exhibition with Mike Tyson? You know both. You coach Mike Tyson, yeah. You fought Lennox.
I put more faith in Lennox controlling himself than Mike. I shouldn't say that. Mike's well. Mike knows the game.
He did it with Roy Jones.
They both know the game and stuff, so I think they'll do it if they make. Listen, their exhibition is better than any of the fucking fights out there.
Why do you say that?
Because the heavyweight division sucks, dude.
What do you mean? You have Joshua, you have Usyk, you have
Usyk, you
have Andy Ruiz.
What are you, honestly?
Andy Ruiz.
You can't compare those guys to, you can't compare them to Lennox or Mike. Or you can't compare them to them now. They're 55 years old.
What do you think about Andy Ruiz, Tyson Fury? You know Andy, I'm sure. He's been to your gym.
He's been to gym and stuff. Tyson beats him. Andy's been out for a long time. Listen, Andy can box, can punch, and he's a good fighter. He just has self-control.
Okay, that's his discipline. What's the key to beating Tyson Fury? I think it's the body. If you do, it takes him out of his
own. Say you got Andy at 240, 235. In shape like a motherfucker, he is smart enough, he can box hard, punch hard, and he's busy enough to give Fury fucking fits. You know, because Fury's a big octopus, and Andy's smart enough to get away from that shit. Under and out.
But I think Andy has a big advantage. He's been boxing since he was 6 years old. So all the dirty tricks that Fury may try to do won't.
Now he's seen it before.
So if he leans on him, someone's going to get hit in the balls.
That's what I'm saying, because all you do is treat as being an octopus and try and lean on you.
But it's not going to work.
And he's smarter than that.
And how would Fury punch down against someone so
smart? You lose a lot of power punching down. A good 20%. That's where everyone forgets. So that's another advantage.
Why is that? Because the
leverage.
Shooting
legs.
Yeah.
And the power's in legs.
And Andy's punching straight or up.
Punch up.
And he can crack.
He can punch.
I like that fight.
Yeah, it's a good fight. When Andy gets another shot and he stays disciplined, he can get back and be the boss again.
By the way, last weekend on the undercard, Yago Quilace had a great fight. He trained at your gym. He sparred here.
Yeah, very good.
He got down.
Listen, he was sparring Fedorov, and he was sparring Justice Cooney. That's what gave him that advantage over that fighter. And he's with Shadid. He's a lot, lot better with Shadid than he was with anyone else. So he did really, really well. So it was good. I was happy to see that fight. I was more like a summer fish. But you know what? It gives him another payday. So what the fuck?
Yeah, he's a good dude. He's a very friendly guy. He was mad that they stopped the fight.
Yeah, I would too.
You think they should have let him continue?
No. He rocked the shit out of that guy. I don't know, it's not like he was getting the crap beat out of him.
They each dropped each other. Yeah. But we'll see. But there you have it. Justin Fortune here at the gym. People want to get in shape. What are your hours here? Fortune Gym across from Fairfax High School?
6:30, Monday, probably 6:30 to 7:30. Saturday too, until 4 o'clock. And Sunday from January and February is 9 o'clock to 1 o'clock.
Wow, 7 days a week.
Yeah, we took a little time off during Christmas.
There you have it. Stay tuned. BSNewsReport.com. Zekbach reporting.